So last week, the assignment was to practice with hands together, and I really want to make sure this is a little confusing. So I want to make sure you got the arrangement right. So I am going to play through it.